guess what I'll eat? Like, I done made me some sauce. I got me some baked chicken with some barbecue sauce on there. I got me some rice with some eggs and polo sauce and cucumbers. I'm about to tear it up. Ooh, we look. God. Listen, I want to make some more eggs, but I gotta go grocery shopping. I remember I said I had to go grocery shopping. I haven't went yet. I had got a few groceries. Heavenly Father, thank you for this meal that I received today. God bless. I also don't have any nemesis. Amen. I got some groceries. Like I told you, I have older kids, so they're not getting in the kitchen to fix them some food. So I started to go grocery shopping. I'm going to go grocery shopping. So I'm gonna try to get some more food because I'm trying to think of things that I haven't did. You see, I got this big spoon. My fat butt. I just got a fork. Trust me. Oh, get the onions in there. Cucumbers. I couldn't talk y'all ear off though. I'm for sure finna eat. These some Colo polo sausages. I ain't got no big mouth like that. They be trying to be stuffing it. Hold on, we're gonna see. We'll try. We gotta get all them flavors at one. I need some baked chicken, y'all, with some barbecue sauce. Oh, it's thin. That's good. I ate both of those. Dang. I tore that up. Mix my sauce with onions. Did I say my grace? I'm tripping. I think I did. Look, y'all, look, y'all. Oh, did that. Nah. put enough rice on my platter. Get some more rice. I switched my barbecue sauce up. So I usually always use sweet baby rice. I only had 2 eggs. I'm salty about that one. That is so good. Y'all know I didn't give me nothing to drink. I got something to drink, but once I sat down, I just started getting my grub on. Oh, excuse me. That's what I'm saying. Give me a good picture. Mm. I'm gonna get some on my jacket. Oh, wow. It is only right to turn it down like that. Some tell me to put more rice. I got this. I should put a little more rice in it. Put it all half up. Y'all, I just took a whole bunch of different seasons out of my cabinet and mixed them together. And it came out good. Because I love flavors. So, it came out really good. Okay. Sorry about that. But when a bone gotta come out, a bone got, or a gristle gotta come out, whatever. So I showed one finna swallow. Now, some told me to just cut up a half a cucumber. But if you like this video, show like, subscribe, and now your girl will be back with another video. Bless you.